What a night it's going to be. Man City v Liverpool.
City kickoff.
Haaland passes to Kevin De Bruyne. KDB to Cancelo.
He takes a touch.
Off of Walker's chest. He takes a touch. Bernardo asking for it. He loves it. Hits it off his chest. Takes a touch. And he gets fouled. The referee pointed to the spot. Will he score? Looks like the goalie's ready. Getting some stretches in there, Derek, innit?
He shoots and scores!
And it looks like he's doing his celebration! And it looks like it's the end of the match.
One net win last night against Liverpool. Come on. Oh, I've got a big game coming up this Thursday against Tottenham. I better get training.
I've got a big game on Thursday. I need to train. Think. Yes, I got an idea. I'm done. Ready for the big game on Thursday.
Right, we're back with another game. Tottenham v Man City. City kick off. KDB does a little turn.
KDB passes to Cancelo. Cancelo lobs it. It's Alvarez now. He shoots and the keeper saves it. It's a corner now. Will they pull it off? And he headers it. And it's in the back of the net. Looks like he's picking the ball up and going for a celebration. That sure was a good goal, Derek. I know it was a really good goal. Tottenham kickoff. Kane to Ali. And then Ali lobs it. It goes to Gale. Gale goes for the shot. Instead, he passes to Kane. He shoots and scores!
Stewart, on his face, you could see the surprise and the dignity.
So that was a cracking goal.
Man City kickoff. Haaland to KDB. He runs and he runs down the line. And he lobs it over to Alvarez. It's off his chest and shoots. And it's a cracking goal. That was a good night there, Stuart.
Yes. Finally home. And
I can't wait for next week's game.
I'm finally home. Now I can get some sleep so I can train again tomorrow for the next game against Man United coming up next week.